taking a look backstage, and oh my God, this is a developing situation.
Driving their knuckles into their opponent's skull. This is nasty.
This is giving me a headache.
The Atomic Noogie.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Guys, come on. Someone could seriously get hurt back there.
Pretty sure that's the point, Saxton. They didn't go back there to do any loading, just some unloading of vicious offense.
To the body with the chair.
This fight has spilled out into the parking lot.
Hey, stay away from my car. Use Saxton's. Use Saxton's.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Come on, I think a point has been made in this one. This is not the place anyone should be in now.
Too late, Byron.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Cars, ambulances, all manners of weaponry. We might be looking at the point of no return here.
Oh, tossed aside.
Saxton, I hope your insurance is paid up.
A human body's wasn't an option on my policy.
Choke bomb!
Not the leg. Just a good old toss for the leg.
Oh, the knee just being torn apart now.
And this is probably the one place you don't want to be.
Yeah, if there's one thing I learned watching wrestling, it's that nothing good happens in the parking lot.
Right to the knee.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and
tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
I don't know what these superstars are thinking.
Whatever it is, I'm sure it's not good. That's a
no official needed here.